Over 350 of our wonderful friends of Methodist Hospital came out to celebrate Mardi Gras in May on Saturday, May 15th at the Hale Medical Center parking lot. Special thanks to Dick and Sue Hale for making that venue available to us. I also want to thank our king, Dr. Hua Jiang. He was a great sport and spent a lot of time in his cape and crown thanking and greeting our guests as they came through. I also want to thank our six restaurants: Matt Denny's, Max's Mexican Cuisine, The Derby, Sodexo, our friends at Phoenix Food and Dessert, and Red Lobster. Without them, I'm sure our guests wouldn't have had as wonderful a time as they did. Thanks also to our guests who purchased tickets and to our sponsors. With your help and the help of all those who donated, we raised over $112,000 to help Methodist Hospital purchase a new CT scanner. Finally, I want to leave you with a couple of dates to remember. Coming up in October on the 9th is Crystal Ball. We hope to see you live and in person there at the Pasadena Convention Center. Also, would love to have you save the date for next year's Mardi Gras on March 1st. Laissez les bons temps rouler, and thanks again for all your support.